In 2015, Robert Gordon's College entered into a unique partnership with Massachusetts Institute of Technology in Boston, which is recognized globally as a leading institute for science, technology, and entrepreneurship. This partnership is the first of its type in the UK, and through MIT's Global Teaching Lab program, Robert Gordon's College brings world-class teaching from MIT to our classrooms. Each year, two MIT undergraduate students visit Robert Gordon's College for the month of January to deliver lessons and host workshops to junior and senior pupils. This opportunity is also shared with schools across the northeast of Scotland who are invited to Robert Gordon's College for dedicated lectures on science, technology, engineering and mathematical subjects and how they can progress from school to an international learning institution.
Delivery of new material, different material, stuff that wasn't part of our normal curriculum, so that the pupils could see some things that they wouldn't normally see.
Well, she was teaching us code breaking, and we used a Caesar cipher, and it inspired me to look more into it and to try some code breaking of my own out of school.
The experience inspired me because I quite like investigating things like the detective stories, so it's quite cool to find out different techniques on how to decrypt stuff and find out what they mean.
Well, she gave us a presentation about optical illusions, and this really interested me because we'd already been talking about the structure of the eye and what it does, and that really helped me because it took stuff from what we've been learning in class to real life situations.
I've gotten to visit a primary school club called the Young Engineers Club and talk to them as they're designing their own little race cars and things like that. I've given lectures to students from S1 through S6. So I've gotten a really wide range and met students from all across the
area. The support they were getting with their projects was first class. One of our students actually delivered a lesson on concurrency where we actually had a biology teacher in sitting watching and going, that's great. And they were drawing parallels with what he teaches, with how we teach. And watching that was superb. To watch a lesson last thing on a Friday on a very challenging academic topic and to actually not want the lesson to stop. It's got to be a good sign.
Well, it actually has inspired me to take psychology and neuroscience on at university. And before the lecture, I was unsure which ones I wanted to take, and the lecture actually confirmed that I'm interested in both of them.
I think the students here are really lucky. They have a lot of great resources. The teaching staff has been really passionate and excited and very receptive to having a visitor come in and talk about random topics. They have a lot of resources. There's a huge emphasis on practical work, which I think is really exciting. I've gotten to observe a lot of different labs where all the students are learning about circuits, so they actually get to play around with their own circuits and see how they work. So it's been great to see. The older students also have their own research kits and are all on a huge wide range of topics that they can study. They have a lot of resources at their disposal.
I think the school provides a fantastic opportunity to build a science and technology toolkit, and really, you know, those are the fundamentals, those are the bricks that you build a career out of. So become expert in those fields if you want to pursue them, because many areas of science rely on those fundamental disciplines. And it's basically saying strongly that science and technology are a huge part of the future.
We're excited to grow our partnership with MIT, supporting the education of local pupils learning from global leaders. Bringing international opportunities like this to the classroom further demonstrates our ambitious plans and commitment to our pupils and their future locally, nationally, and internationally.